Welcome, and this is the full match report of Chelsea versus Villarreal today. We saw Benjamin Mendy in post, Kezuma starting Chalobah, I'm pairing with Rudiger, Kovacic also started, Kante, Alonso, Odoi, Ziyech, Havertz, and Timo Werner completed first 11 for Chelsea. We saw Asenjo in post, Foyt, Abiol, Pau Torres, Pedraza, Chiguez, Capoe, Moreno, Pino, Gerard Moreno, and Dea completing the first 11 for Villarreal. Chelsea going into the match was Kante, who captained the side, brought the UEFA Champions League trophy, same as Villarreal also bringing the UEFA Europa League. This is the squad that Chelsea used. Actually went into the game, we saw Kante doing a whole lot of runs, whole lot of interceptions in the game, and it was a massive game. The game was ding-dong affair in the first half, while Chelsea was actually controlling the whole game, and Chelsea actually found the first goal when Hakim Ziyech lashed on from a cross from Timo Werner, and he put Chelsea ahead in this particular encounter. It was a nice pass from Alonso to Kai Havertz. Kai Havertz actually sent a low cross into the box, and who else than Hakim Ziyech, who actually lashed onto the cross with his left foot to the center of the post, giving the goalkeeper no chance to actually keep that ball out. So it was Chelsea who actually won the first half by a goal to nil. Villarreal came into the game, gave Chelsea a lot of problems, and the bad and the sad news is that Hakim Ziyech has actually got an injury. He got injured around 38 minutes. Hakim Ziyech actually got a shoulder injury when Villarreal actually had a corner, and he actually challenged and he got an injury, so he was taken out and replaced by Pulisic. Chelsea actually continued to attack, and it was a very beautiful game. Chelsea played very well, continuing to do what they do best, swinging passes together, despite Villarreal becoming in stronger, controlling the midfield at last. Well, they were actually able to create some two or three decent chances, even send some balls into the box of Chelsea, and under 48 minutes, that was first half, 45 plus additional 3 minutes, they actually hit the crossbar on a shot from Gerard Moreno onto the post, and that actually completed the first half. So first half ended 1-0 in favor of Chelsea. Now we began second half, and Villarreal actually came into the game fighting and shooting from all angles, winning the 50-50 balls, attacking, till when this man Gerard Moreno actually found the equalizer for Villarreal, and Villarreal actually equalized the game. It was a very beautiful pass, backheel pass to him, and all what he did was to slot past Edouard Mendy, and Edouard Mendy had nothing to do about that particular ball. And at that time it was 1-1 at the moment. Chelsea won, Villarreal won. Chelsea before then had already taken out N'Golo Kante and some few other guys, and Chelsea tried to fight back, trying everything possible to actually recover, but full-time scores was 1-1, and we had to go to an extra time. We saw Christian Pulisic getting a very good chance here. He almost slot the ball home, but thanks to the goalkeeper for Villarreal, who actually saved it. And half-time extra time, it was 1-1 as well. So we went to the second half of the extra time. Chelsea did everything possible, creating a lot of chances. Villarreal showed character, and we went on penalties. And before then, there was a change. Kepa came in for Edouard Mendy, and Kepa Arrizabalaga was the hero of the day, saving two penalties and lifting the trophy for Chelsea. After extra time, it was all about Kepa. Chelsea, we saw a lot of guys who actually scored. Mason Mount scoring his own. The only player who missed for Chelsea was the first penalty taker for Chelsea, and he missed it. And after that, Chelsea was able to score all the other penalties. That's Kai Havertz, he only missed the penalty, and all the other guys scored. Rudiger scored, Azpilicueta scored, Christian Pulisic, all the other guys. So I'll say that this is the match report from Chelsea versus Villarreal. Villarreal came, they saw, but they couldn't conquer. Chelsea has proven why they are the champions of Europe, and they continue to rule. The hero of the day is Kepa Arrizabalaga. Match ended, Chelsea won, Villarreal won, 6-5 on penalty, and Chelsea are the UEFA Super Cup winners. Thanks for joining me. Please subscribe to the channel and put on the notification for more.